World Vision catalog, you'll get your gifts and you'll be saving people's lives.
Ladies and gentlemen, Patricia Heaton!
She has not only been on this show apparently 14 times, that makes us both way too old to think of, but now I know why I have the scarf. Thank you for sending me my new favorite thing.
Yes, and I'm our scarf, our silk scarf. It's one of 100 different gifts you can buy in the World Vision catalog. I got another pal of mine, Melissa Joan Hart, who has this adorable bracelet. It's three bangles that say faith, hope, and love, connected with this cute little heart charm.
I love it.
These are just two
and
of many.
World Vision, you guys, this is the vision of the world we all want and need right now. We want a world like this, where the entire world feels safe again, where children can be educated and feel like their everyday health is taken care of. We talk about this year after year because the project sadly has not ended yet, right?
Right. And I really miss traveling. I was supposed to be in Bangladesh and Guatemala, and we haven't been able to do that yet. Hopefully 2022, 23, we'll be back out on the road. It's my favorite thing to do. The great thing about World Vision, if you're worried about getting gifts this Christmas and getting them in time, World Vision catalog, you'll get your gifts and you'll be saving people's lives. So
I have to say again, this work continues on so beyond your purchases. When you buy something like a bangle, a scarf, that you do something for someone else and remind yourself of how blessed we all are when you have access to those basic things and to the security of them.
You know, personally, these travels have really opened my eyes up to being grateful for what we have. And I've always been a person of gratitude with my career and with everything, but it really puts it in stark relief when you go to places they don't have clean running water, they don't have electricity, they don't have education. And then when you put a pandemic on top of it, and the great thing about World Vision is it's right there in all those circumstances, and with the help of all the people like your audience, they are able to change those circumstances. So, you know, every 60 seconds, people are being lifted out of poverty and getting education and getting clean water. And, and it's an ongoing thing. It's completely sustainable. As I've said before, they go into these communities. They're there for 12 to 15 years. So yeah, go to worldvision.org. Over 100 gifts to choose from. Buy for yourself, buy for your family, buy for a village. You can buy gifts of chickens and ducks and livestock and education and books and tuition. You buy all kinds of stuff for people.
And that's so good for so many people because they always say, what are we going to give them? They don't need anything.
Exactly.
Well, that's what you can give. Chickens.
Right.